So, you have a beautiful chest here. How did you come upon it?
Well, the chest is actually just the carrying case for the item on display.
Oh, wow.
Here we are.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, this is very unique. How did you happen upon this?
Well, it was my grandfather's. It was in his attic for a while. And I acquired it through his grandmother, God rest her soul, who gave it to him, who gave it to me, who gave it to my cousin, actually, God rest his soul, who gave it back to me. And it's been living in my house ever since.
Wow, it's a very interesting piece. You meant it,
by all means, yeah. Just don't break it.
Yeah, well, you see, I've only seen a few other pieces like this before.
Do that?
And they appraised very high.
Oh, yeah.
I'm looking at it here, and it looks like it's in pretty good condition.
Absolutely.
I do see a little bit of scratch surface.
I can explain that, actually.
Okay.
My ex-wife, God rest her soul, was moving out of the house, and she kind of scratched that on her way out, so
okay,
that's
well,
probably what that is. Can't really be put on me that much.
Yeah, but nonetheless, it's there, so it does take away from the value a little bit.
Well, debatably, yes.
It's still a nice piece. The other ones that I've seen have appraised out about 10,000, 10 to 12,000. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
How much did you get this
for? I spent 5,000. 5,000 on it.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Okay. Wow.
It was,
that's a lot.
A good friend of mine got us this all, the auctioneer down at the auctioneer house.
Okay. Well, I'm seeing it here because of the scratches. So without the scratches,
this is
a really rare one because of the coloring too.
Oh,
without the scratches, I would say that would be upwards of 12,000 to 13,000. But due to the scratches, they are kind of significant under there.
Mm-hmm.
At an auction, I bet this would appraise out at about $200.
Oh, you bastard! Mm.
Yeah.
Yeah, getting really angry now. Oh, wanna throw my fist down your throat.
So, yeah, that's too bad.
Oh, you mother. You. JK Rowling.
Ooh, you son of a. I'm gonna just call security.
I'm gonna call security, I think.
I'm just gonna
take care of that.
Take a deep breath, sir.